Welcome back, everyone. It's day 18 of our November 30 Day and 30 Challenge and all the great things about the city of Fredericton. And we are standing right now in front of the beautiful train bridge, which was named after Bill Thorpe.
This bridge spans 1,906 feet, connecting the north to the south side of the city. Fredericton claims that this is the longest walking bridge in the world.
They said that in 2016, over 600,000 pedestrians crossed that bridge.
In June 2008, the bridge was renamed in honor of longtime trail advocate Bill Thorpe, a former City of Fredericton deputy mayor and city councilor.
Fredertonians love the walking trails. Guys, thanks so much for watching. Have an awesome day.
See you later.